Ever since Newton, it had been generally accepted that space and rest were relative things. To someone on a train, for example, the other train passengers are at rest. But for someone outside that train, the same passengers are moving and are not at rest. Now, once physics got rid of absolute rest, there was a problem. Light also moved, so it had to move relative to something. So it was proposed that there was a substance called ether, through which light moved. The problem was that ether had not been experimentally proven, so in 1887, two men set out to prove that it existed. The two men were Albert Michelson and Edward Morley, and their experiment is known as the Michelson-Morley experiment. So how did Michelson and Morley try to prove the existence of ether? Well, according to the theory of ether, light's speed changed depending on whether it moved in the same direction as ether or not. It's like trying to swim in a river. You would swim faster if you swam along with the river, but not if you swam across the river. So what Michelson and Morley did was to send beams of light in two directions and compared the speeds of the two beams of light. What they found was that the two beams of light moved at the exact same speed. That meant that ether did not exist, or if ether did exist, had no effect on the speed of light. So the concept of ether was no different from the concept of three-dimensional space. So this experiment, which was originally supposed to prove the existence of ether, ended up disproving the existence of ether. Michelson and Morley were baffled by this result. They were most certainly not expecting to find that the speed of light was always constant. They thought that the speed of light should change relative to the ether. The experiment has been called the most famous failed experiment ever, but the experiment had one great significance. 18 years after the experiment, Einstein released his theory of special relativity, and all of special relativity assumes the fact that light travels at a constant speed. If Michelson and Morley's experiment had yielded a different result, Einstein's special theory of relativity would never exist.